This is where it starts.
Tom, get out of here,
this is where it starts.
A bunch of rednecks.
Look at
Zellweger. Are you ready?
I brought the rednecks.
Are you ready? Are you prepared?
Don't even start with
and
me,
there's
buddy.
The director, right there.
Being a writer, appearance isn't important to me. Excuse me. And of course,
hey man, you want to quiet down? You're doing my hair.
Getting the hair done. What's up with that? What is up? See what I have to put up with? You see what happens?
You see, got his makeup done. You see what happens? He pulled down the rear view and he powdered. He powdered before he got out of the car.
This is what I see. This is what I see. Come on.
Hey, man. Hey, this is the beautiful light. When we shot the movie, we had one.
They even have the light so that it hits him perfectly. Come on, Academy. Come on, Academy.
We have one makeup layer.
Come on, Academy. Look at what happens. Look at what happens. Look at this. He's got the lighting. Look at the brush. Look at the direction of the brush. Oh, let me do that for you.
Hey, man, look out. I'm a tooth chipper
now. Let me help you now.
Come on,
oh, there
now.
You go. Oh,
come
yeah, it's all cool. For you. Go for a little part. There
That's
we go.
Right. See, times are a-changing, Bob Robert. That's right. Brother's finally getting some love. That's right.
There you go, man.
What you gotta do, man? That feels real good. What you doing for dinner? That's right. Right, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. See, when we shot Jerry Maguire, we had one makeup lady, a box of Kleenex, and a hairbrush. Now we got three and a whole table of love. You know what I mean? Things are changing.
How do I look? You know, it was a film about redemption and soul among society. Appearances being really not that important. Let's discuss it, shall we?
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Thank you. Hello. Let's go, guys.
Right.
Let's now it. You can't tell that we were at somebody's birthday party till 4 in the morning, can you?
That's right. You tried to put these bags under our eyes, man. It didn't work.
I still got the glasses on.
Thank
you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay.
Are we any kids?
Wherever you would like to be. Cameron, you choose, man.
Cameron,
you choose.
Director.
Come on.
You mentioned Jeroba.
What do you want us, Cam?
You have to direct Cameron.
I did mention
okay.
Jeroba.
All right, I want to be on the end.
Did I?
You want to be on
did
the
I
end?
Did I mention Jeroba? I want to be where I'm least noticeable.
Let me see.
Renee, oh. Next to Cameron.
I want to be the director. All right.
All right. Let's do it. Oh, this is comfortable. All right.
It's good, right?
Cuba, not love,
yeah. Z, don't
right
put
here,
me
baby.
There.
Z, right there.
I'm be in the
seriously.
No?
Right want to be on the end?
No, no, Z, dog, come on.
I
come
became
on.
The puppy.
Z.
Just watch your hands when the lights go on.
Good Lord. Yeah, mister, watch your hands.
Oh, they're all gooey.
Where's is that the one video camera that's going to do it
the
all?
The long road that began... with you.
Oh, damn. Yeah. To
sell okay, let's just say we were all out late because it was my birthday party last night, so this is going to be an interesting conversation. Possibly a little ragged at times, don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
As you tell, you know, everyone was going hard last night, so we'll see how this goes, huh?
See, I got more makeup because they didn't set this up for a black man. We have to accommodate the makeup so that all the white people look good. Nah, I look good too because I had extra makeup put on. You can laugh if you want to.
Same time.
Right.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. I just realized I always say that.
Yeah, you're that guy. You're that guy.
Somebody's going to say it. We're standing around all day going, you're the shit. No, you're the shit.
You're the shit.
No, you're the shit.
No, it's true. And don't think it doesn't rub off.
Alright, it came out in December of '96.
You fell apart on that, didn't you? Oh, man. Not very much.
Damn, we turned it around, too.
That's a trip. You left
really
us and went to Eyes Wide Shut.
Yeah. No, because I remember you were producing Mission Impossible, shooting this, and prep for the other thing.
That's right.
And I thought, that guy is lazy.
That guy
yeah.
is lazy.
Get I'm thinking,
get a
come
life,
on,
man.
Do something.
Get up off it.
That's great.
That's right.
I do remember
insane.
That.
That's right, bro.
I love it.
Okay.
Minority Report. This is what Spielberg did to me.
Yeah.
Thank you, website.
Yeah. I think we could do another take. I don't know. I think we could have done the second part a little better. You look at it. If we have to redo it, just come and call me.
Thank you.
It was fun.